can't take Marlene anywhere. We are at a gas station and she's striking up a conversation. Looks like a very animated, fun conversation. Maybe she knows him. I hope she knows him. Because if she's just striking up this like deep conversation with a random stranger, that's gonna be pretty funny. Yeah, she must know him. Oh, something's funny. Ha ha! She must know. Oh my gosh! Oh my goodness! Can you believe it? Like, that's what she's saying. Look at her hand gestures. We'll see what she has to say when she comes in. Oh, that's so-and-so. I used to know him from blah, 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 blah. Or I hope she's going to say that. If she says, I just chatted up this random stranger for this long, I mean, I'd both be impressed, but be a little weird. Oh, it's so good to see you. Oh, my goodness. Oh, look at you. Oh, okay. Oh, now she's waving. What is happening right now? What is happening right now? She's now going behind the counter. She's officially behind the counter at Shell. What is she doing? Okay, the guy working there has to help this guy. So, oh, here she comes. Let's see what happens. Well, let's hold it up for a bit. See if she knows that it's on. Oh, wait, no, she's still talking. I thought she was coming out. No, still talking. Oh, here we go. Here we go. Let's see what she has to say. Oh, she's happy. She's giddy.
Oh my gosh, that was so much fun. Did you see what happened in there?
No.
Oh my god.
Did you know that person?
Never met him.
Oh my gosh.
His name is Mayboob. M-E-H-B-O-O-B. Like, not your boob, but Mayboob. And did you see that we took a selfie together? Did you see what happened?
I was videotaping. I did. Is that why you went around the back?
Yeah. Yeah.
To take a selfie.
Yeah, and he pulled out his phone. He goes, "You're beautiful." He tried to ID me. I said,
"Oh."
He goes, "Can I see your ID?" I said, "No, you creep." So, "Oh, you're funny." He goes, "Oh, you look Spanish." He's Spanish, so he was trying to bond with me. And then he showed me pictures on his phone about all of his friends that look like me. And then he said, "Oh, you're beautiful, and you look like my friends." I said, "Well, you got good-looking friends." So I looked at all of them, and then. He goes, "Oh, you are going." And then we talked about, he's from Barcelona. He goes, "Are you Spanish?" I said, "No, I'm Ukrainian." "Oh, I have friends, Oksana from Lviv," which I heard all about Oksana. And then he showed me a picture. Anyway. And then he asked very politely if we could have a picture together so he could show his other female friends how much. I think he has a type set. I think they might not be his friends. And then they're actually... that they're not actually his friends, and I'm just one of those people that just that he did this to with them, and then he's just got a typeset. And
he's just showing everybody the same pictures of everybody else. You're the next one on his phone.
I know. He's got.